I wouldn't certainly state a timeline. I've already responded to one of your colleagues by saying Pakistan will pay for this misadventure. I repeat it. Pakistan will pay for it.
Now, Asif Naik from Early Times.